Costa Rica for 2 weeks? How are we supposed to survive for 2 weeks?
Man, what we gonna eat?
Oh, now you're worried about how you're gonna make it without your granddaddy. Well, maybe y'all should have thought about that when y'all were fucking up. It's too late now. I may never come back. Shoot, it's Tom. Y'all can't tell him I left.
Why not?
Because he want to go to that and do a big trip, too. But I can't roll with a square like Tom. So I'm going to go and pretend I didn't go, never talk about it, and take that lie with me to the grave. So don't tell him. If he asks, say I went to the store.
You went to the store for 2 weeks.
Yes, and don't you go snitching either.
Well, it's harder to talk if my mouth is full.
All right, fine. I left food money in the cabinet above the oven. But that's all you're going to get, so you better make it last.
Hey there, Robert. I'd offer to help you with your bag, but you're a coon.
What's he doing here?
He's your babysitter.
Come on, Granddad. Me and Riley don't need no babysitter. We can take care of ourselves.
Yeah, it's not like we're gonna try to kill each other.
Shut up. Do what Ruckus says and don't mess up my house.
Come on.
Me and this punk fool right here.
Okay, first of all, ain't nobody talking while I'm talking, so shut the fuck up. My name is Uncle Ruckus, and I will be nigger-sitting you two until your grandfather returns. Your granddaddy picked me because I am a licensed zoologist. I have studied a variety of wild animals, and the African male is by far the most savagely cunning. This is an opportunity to observe you niggas in your natural habitat and collect data. But be warned, whatever nigger trickery you got up your sleeves does not affect me.
Please do not look Muslim at the airport.